Today we're going to be talking about the Lord of the Rings trilogy, and we chose this film for many reasons. It's not just a tale of the perennial forces of good and evil battling it out over the ages. It also, I think, operates on about four or five different levels. You have, on the one hand, ancient history that Tolkien himself said was real. On another level, you have the mythological aspects that tie into a lot of Greek mythology and ancient Hindu mythology. On another level, you have an alchemical hermetic aspect to these to this trilogy. And then lastly, I think you actually have a kind of prophetic significance to a warning about what's coming in the future and that we will be saved from the coming disasters.